Take care, Chief.
Thanks for coming. I'll call you tomorrow on phone.
Thank you. Gently.
I want to lie down for a while. You can send my dinner in when it's ready.
All right.
My chest.
Thank you.
have just died, friend. And we are all here to take you to your eternal place of abode.
Eternal place of abode? Where?
Hell, in the sulfurous lake of liquid fire. Hell, where you are welcome and never say goodbye. Let us go. Judgment.
And what happens after that?
Then you are cast into an ever-burning lake of fire. Remember, you are dead already, and your soul is lost in everlasting prison.
Oh, I'm lost. Oh, how I wish I was in a long dream. Oh, I'm undone forever. For every horrible friend. I won't have any chance to go back to the world again. What about my wealth? My fame? My possessions?
All those have been left behind. Your lawyers will meet to arrange on how to share your wealth and your possessions among your children. You have brought nothing here.